used to have a good woman a long time ago. She bought me shoes, shirt, suits, Cadillac car. She had a hard job, working 7 days a week. Finally one day she came in for work and she told me, she said, "Dang." I said, "What, baby?" She said, "Get out." I said, "What? You don't mean that." She said, "Get out." I said, "You won't work. You won't try to find yourself a job. I told my baby, I said, "Look here, baby. I said, you know my back has been killing me." And she said, "Yeah. Ever since I met you, it's been the same old thing. Your back." She said, she told me this, she said, "For 5 long years. For 5 long years. So it's been the same old thing. Your back, your back, your back, your back. So now I'm sick and tired of it. So now get out." I saw that my baby meant business. So I told my baby, I said, "Baby," I said, "I'll get myself a job. Work 7 days a week, yeah." She said, "All right, get yourself a job. Work 7 days a week so you can stay." 4 months went by. No job. 1 year went by. No job. Then she came in that Saturday afternoon. She told me, she said, "Get out, get out, get out, get out." I saw that my baby meant business. So I grabbed my suitcase and I packed my one shirt and my one pair of pants. With my suitcase under my arms, I started out the back door. And I walked on down on the corner 24th and Broadway. Funky Broadway, that is. And I stopped right there, I said, "Dyke, you a fool! Dyke, you a fool, boy! Turn around and go back home. You have no transportation, no food, no shelter. So now turn around and go back home." I turned around and I started back home. I got to my baby's back door. And I knocked on the back door like this. I did it like this. I said, no answer. So I knocked a little loud, I did it like this, I said, no answer. So I went around to the side window, and I tapped on the side window like this, no answer. So I went back around to the back door and I said, "Baby, baby, 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 I know you're in there." I said, "Now if you don't open this door by the time I count to 3, I'm gonna kick it in." And I did it like this. I said, 1, 2, 3. The door flew wide open. And there she stood with a pretty necklace on. And I looked up at her and I said, "Baby, baby. The door in my face. I said, "Baby, baby, you shouldn't ought to do that." I said, "I'm gonna count to 3 one more time. If you don't open this door by the time I count to 3, I'm gonna kick it in." And I did it like this. I said, 1, the chart and I said, yeah. But I know
you got the wrong house, babe.
Yeah. But I know
you got the wrong house, baby.
But I believe
you got the wrong house, baby.
But I know
you got the wrong house, baby.
I got the wrong house. You ain't got the wrong house, come on in. I looked up at the big guy one more time and I said, you can have it. I don't wanna. I went to make a fast turn and the big guy called me in the collar. I dropped my suitcase. Out of the suitcase jumps a 45. The big giant sees it. I reach it, got it. And I said to the big giant, I said, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. The big giant said, yeah. I'm sorry. I told the big guy, I said, no. I saw you in the coffee shop with my woman the other night. I said, now I'm finna dust you, baby. The big guy said, let me go. Let me go. I said, no. I saw you in the nightclub with my baby the other night, too. I said, now I'm gonna dust you. To my surprise, the 45 fell apart. With my suitcase under my arms, I looked up at the big guy and I said,